table.
Well, also I was a bit disappointed because Ekwenua is an annual festival and it's the biggest festival we have in Cameroon. So to think that we didn't have all the population we used to have was a big disappointment to some of us, because it was like when you tell people I'm going to Ekwenua, nobody was aware of it. I don't know if it's a problem of the publicity. I don't know if it's because people like partners like Guinness Brasserie wasn't there, that's before. I don't know, but it's a problem, and we think we need to work hard to maintain this festival, because it's like some our hope. Some of us are actors and actresses, and when we think of a festival like this, and we think that maybe it's on the decline, we fear for our future.
Okay. What should be changed then?
Well, I would say we'll work more on our films, we'll get the right partners, and then we'll do a lot of publicity, because I believe this year the publicity wasn't that. We didn't have flyers out there, and then the spot was, it wasn't current.
Okay. Any hope for Cameroonian movie?
Sure, that's our hope. We think whether there's this festival or there is no festival, we'll keep on working, because it's our vision, it's our hope. So the cinema industry in Cameroon will move on.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.